will be right back
for more Shocky Show
on DamienLTV.